We'll simplify this question by first multiplying the numbers under the cubic root. So let's do that by writing cubic root of 9 times 3 is 27 times AB. In our next step, let's separate the cubic root and write this as cubic root of 27 times cubic root of AB. And 27 is a 3 cube, so we can just write cubic root of 3 power 3 times cubic root of AB. Our next step, let's cross out cubic root and cube, so that way we get 3 times cubic root of AB. This is our final answer.